These have been on my porch and ceiling fans for several weeks. It looks like tiny clusters of eggs, but I'm not really sure what it is. I wiped them off and they're back the next day. What is it and how do I get rid of it? And this is Mary. All right, so we are in the season of fall armyworms.
And they are everywhere.
And they are everywhere. So the egg masses that you're seeing now that are fall armyworms, they have the tiny light colored bodies with the black heads, okay? The moth will actually lay eggs or the egg masses on light colored surfaces. So gutters, mailboxes, lawn furniture, I've seen them on sidewalks and pretty much everywhere else.
Yeah.
And they can be numerous, right? So here's what you have to do. I would get out the power washer, put a little soap in it, clean them up that way.
Yeah, as soon as you see those egg masses too, or even when you start to see the caterpillars that are emerging, we were talking earlier, they love eating Bermuda grass.
They love Bermuda grass.
And so if you let them get much larger, you're gonna start to see some brown spots in your yard.
So take care of them while they're on your structures.
Yes.
All right, so if they move to your Bermuda lawn, there's a couple of chemicals that you could use. I like the, of course, safer chemicals. So BT, Bacillus thuringiensis, of course, is a natural occurring bacterial, right, that you can use, but you will have to catch those fall armyworms in the first instar. Once they get beyond that first instar, then you're gonna have to use products like bifenthrin, okay? Spinosad is something that you can use that's also safe. So I would go with BT, dipel, first instar, please. Then, if you can't catch them, spinosad, and then bifenthrin, and that should do it for you.
Yeah, try to catch them early if you can.
Catch them early is gonna be the key. Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you. So be sure to leave us some comments.